Sabi ng asset namin na may magaganap to na party sa Manila Bay. Pideya kami.
Execute clean slate protocol.
Pag hindi maipaliwanag at kaduda-duda ang pagkamatay ng mahal mo sa buhay. Ikaw na ang gagawa ng paraan para makamit ang hustisya. Ito ang pinakamaangas na aksyong dramang susubaybayan gabi-gabi. Beautiful Justice.
We were given the initial part wherein it's all about the Pideya scenes, and we've given some inputs. So far, it's a very close portrayal. So we really look forward to a very nice portrayal of the Pideya and a presentation of our flagship programs, particularly the three-pronged approach to the drug problem. As we mentioned earlier, it's a balance of supply reduction, demand reduction, and harm reduction.
Ako si Alice Vida, isang asawa na at ina, pero namatayan siya ng asawa. Tagahanap siya ng hustisya para sa kanyang kung ano ba talaga nangyari sa asawa. Marami po kaming mga trainings na pinagdaanan dito sa show na to. Lahat ng klaseng trainings, fighting, gun shooting, lahat ng klase ng range ng guns and types. So, ganun ang makikita niyo sa show namin.
I play the role of Bree. She's a very maarte girl, pero behind that kaartehan, matalino siya. Isa siyang hacker, magaling siya sa technology. And I think that's her edge. That's her edge sa character niya. Challenging, exciting, and you know, it motivates me to actually exert more effort, exert more time when it comes to these physical demanding activities, diba?
I play the role of Kit Kat. Isa po akong, laki ako sa parlor, so parang magaling ako mag-makeup, ganyan. And then, hindi kami ganun kayaman, pero mayaman ako sa pagmamahal ng pamilya. Buo kaming family. Nung nawala yung kapatid ko dun sa bust, dun kami magsiseek ng beautiful justice. Dun kami makikita-kita ni Ate Yasmin, tsaka ni Gabby, to look for the beautiful justice for our loved one. Ibang training yung ginawa namin, like nag Krav Maga kami, and then yung gun shooting namin, hindi yung usual na gun shooting na ginagawa ko, kasi yung firing namin, tinuturo niya, what if may attacker ka din? What if may bumabaril din sa'yo? Unlike kapag ano lang, yung fun shoot lang, yung practical shooting lang, targetin mo lang yung target, ganun.
Okay, so I play the role of Vino Campo. Isa siyang Pideya agent. Siya yung partner ni Lance DeSena. After that whole incident happened, mag-change yung mundo ko, like the way I think, pag-iisip ko, because, you know, I'm kind of cynical of what's happening in the world. So, yeah, I'm a Pideya agent who also has experience with drugs. Krav Maga actually is something that Pideya agents train for because it's very practical, as I mentioned. It's self-defense. It's actually not a martial art. Self-defense siya.
Ako dito si Lance DeSena, Pideya agent. Boyfriend ako ni Bree, ni Gabby. And yung marami siyang dimensions. Hindi siya totally mabait. So, yun yung kailangan yung boxing din, tackling. Pinatry ko na rin magalang. Kasi may mga gulong-gulong kaming stunts. So.
I play the deputy director and like the leader of the entire Pideya team. Yung pinaghanda namin was to actually always be coordinating with Pideya. Training, I've been training since for a long, long time. So that hindi masyadong nahirapan. It was more of the getting into character.
Play the role of Miranda Samonde. Miranda is very sexy, fierce, competitive, deadly, sharpshooter. It's exciting to come up with that persona na parang intimidating. Sarap mang intimidate ng mga tao.
Hi, I'm Bing Luzon and I'm portraying Charmaine Tan.
aka si Ninang. Ako ay napakabait dito sa show na to. Grabe, sobrang bait ko na ang dami-dami kong mga tauhan na sa salbahe. Tapos, nabibenta kami ng drugs. So, say no to drugs. Pero sa show na to, nakampi ko silang lahat. So, salbahe ako dito. Siyempre, I am one of the drug lords in this show. Wala akong pinalalagpas. Sabi ko, ang dami kong training na kailangan gawin. Kasi, siyempre, hindi naman natin alam talaga kung paano yung buhay underground.
Hi sa mga kapuso abroad, this is Yasmin Curdy.
It's Gabby Garcia.
This is Bea Banana inviting you to please, please, please watch and support Beautiful Justice. Malapit na po dito lang sa GMA Pinoy TV.